Maybe it's dorky, but I really like museums. You step in off the street, and the noise stops. You can hear the echo of your claws clacking against the marble. And the noise of time stops too. All that's between you and 4,000 years of antiquity as a pane of glass.
I have noticed the way you refrain from destruction in museums.
When it comes to ravages, I know better than to compete with time.